When you're looking to analyze your online business with Google Analytics, the whole process starts with measurement. This includes asking questions like, how many people are completing your customer journey? And where are you losing or retaining customers in that journey? Measurement is all about collecting the right data you need to answer your business questions. Next, you'll need to package up data into readable reports that you can send to decision makers that will allow them to make important strategic decisions. This often includes developing and distributing custom reports and dashboards. Then, you'll go in and analyze the data. Sometimes, analysis will be as basic as identifying larger trends, but it can also include more complex segmentation of your data or competitive analysis that compares your company's performance to industry benchmarks. Analysis is the process of developing hypotheses based on your expectations and figuring out why your metrics don't match or match those expectations. When you find data that doesn't align with your expectations, your analysis can help you figure out the cause.
Testing is the final phase of the process. This is where you try different solutions to the problems you identified in your analysis to see if you can get your metrics in line with expectations. Testing is critical because it allows you to discover opportunities for improvement and decide what is working and what isn't. Then you can repeat what you've learned from this process to continue to refine and improve your marketing. We hope that advanced Google Analytics has been helpful and will take you to the next level of your analytics ability. Be sure to take the industry-recognized GAIQ exam in order to show that you're proficient with Google Analytics.
Also, be sure to complete our post-course survey so that we can collect our own data to continually improve our course offerings. Thank you for participating in advanced Google Analytics.
Happy analyzing!